Come on, Big Mom, there's a plane to catch. I've never been one for talking in public, so I haven't. Well, no problem with a small paramilitary unit. Not like you. Tens of thousands roaring you on. It was your finest hour. Can we hear a bit of it?
I don't have the power I used to have. I haven't been well.
Go on, you can do it. Knock it out of the park, huh? Never, never, never.
I'm not here for your entertainment.
Then what are you here for?
I don't know.
I'll tell you why we're here, in this godforsaken church. And it's nothing you don't already know. We're here because we are on the verge of something the wider world will applaud, but our own people will hate. You are being asked to betray your tribe, and I'm being asked to betray mine. That's all.
Can we even contemplate doing that? What?
That's the first time you've said we.
What? So defensive.